Don't ever use the password remembering service inside Chrome. I don't think it's secure enough, but I use LastPass. I'm not going to demonstrate on my account just for security reasons, but you can save passwords as you go, and then you'll see this cute little star right here, and it will remember your passwords, and you can enter in one master password. I've written a blog post on this. Just make sure you remember your master password, or else you may have some problems getting your data back.